dragon going.
Why did she appear in front of us? We must pursue her. Hang on.
The wreck.
Red dragon before she kills more people.
Such power. Magnificent.
Legna, keep a close eye on her. We can't afford to let her escape. Why is the Red Dragon angry? Is she trying to destroy the world? If the Red Dragon is the final seal, what happens if I kill her?
With all the seals destroyed, the world would end. She's fast. I must speed up. I sense her presence below. Perhaps she landed around here.
Let me off at the top of the castle. Quietly. Hurry. The courtyard is below.
Go away. Go away. No, I don't like it.
Did this castle belong to the Union? It looks like it was abandoned a long time ago.
Anybody here?
I wonder if the prisoner was talking about this wall. We're getting closer to the roar. Are we near the courtyard? This place fills me with sadness. Why is the Red Dragon here? What is she looking for? Damn! It ran off with the key to the door. Let's go after it. Why do these monsters protect the Red Dragon? What drives them to do that? It looks like that suit of armor went up these stairs. It seems like the Red Dragon is controlling its movements. We can get outside with this key. Let's go back to that door.
Il Angelus, I thought.
I will never forgive. I will never forgive the treacherous humans! My blade!